Hi, my name is Laura Brabble. I am 21 years old and I'm from Belvedere, North Carolina. My goal in life is to be a window into my future life at all times. And I found a quote from Brainy Quote, which was spoken by former First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt. She said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." And I have three current dreams that I want to achieve in the next 10 years. I first would like to accomplish graduating with a nursing degree. I would like to expand my family and buy or build a house that I can call my own. I am currently waiting to hear back from the ADM program here at COA about my acceptance, but should I get into that program, I will graduate in 2021. After I graduate, I would like to work with children in some form or fashion, whether that be a pediatric doctor's office, pediatric hospital, or a labor and delivery nurse. In middle school, I was in and out of CHKD a lot, which is a children's hospital. And I loved so many of the nurses there, and they made my experience there so much better and so much easier. And I also had great experience with the labor and delivery nurses at Albemarle Hospital when I had my son. And they just made the whole process smooth and simple. And I would love to give back in the same way and to help make other people's experience that easy and that great considering the conditions. And while on the topic of children, I would like to expand my family in the next 10 years, whether that be with children or with animals. But I got married on September 16th of 2017 to my husband, Jordan. There he is right there. And we had our first son, Levi, on February 24th of 2018. He's already almost a year old. But we would like to have maybe one or two more children. And depending on how it all works out, I'm not really sure how many yet, but we'll see as it goes on. But in order to have more children, we need to have our own place. And that is where we come into the building or buying of our own house one day. Right now, money is tight with me being in school, so we are currently living with my parents. And I am also a full-time mom while being a full-time student. Levi stays at home with me during the day, so I would also like to be able to pay for daycare to make a job and life a whole lot more easier. But we make it work, and it's okay. It all goes good. It all flows smoothly. But in conclusion, today I've told you about three plans that I have for my future life in the next 10 years. And I hope and my goal is that I am a window into the future of my life. I have another quote from Malala Yousafzai. She said, "Let us make our future now and let us make our dreams tomorrow's reality." My present life is good. It's actually great. I love my present life, but I'm determined to make it so much better in the future for myself and for my family. Graduating, expanding my family, and buying a house are definite plans that I have set. And whatever happens that I do not have set in stone for a plan will only add to the adventure and the journey that our life is together.